pulling these rickshaws came along. Stepping stones and wow, there's a stone left in the middle. What's the significance? Let's go for a walk in the bamboo grove. Look at all this. Isn't that pretty? It is. It's Zen Kenzoji Temple. It's one of the temples that has the monastery for teaching Zazen meditation. There we go. Okay. Meditation kutis, that would have been the caves where the monks would have meditated. Today they're in the comfort of an air conditioning or a right room temperature, or right comfortable temperature for human body that we have become. Not the same in meditation. We just look for the most comfortable position for our mind to rest. Just a piece of bamboo skin just hanging on one of the cobwebs. It's unbelievable, right? It's amazing. Look at all this amongst the bamboo grove. Amongst all the bamboo grove, I'm standing out like a little stick, a bamboo stick. There we are. Thank you.